Hi, I'm Gary. In this short EndNote tutorial, I'll go through and demonstrate how to fix the issue where EndNote is inserting your reference list into Microsoft Word in a different font style to the rest of your document. So for example, on the screen, this text here, Microsoft Word, is Arial 12. However, EndNote is inserting my references as Times New Roman 18. Even if I highlight my references and change this to, for example, Arial 12, if I go to the EndNote tab in Word and click Update Citations and Bibliography, it reverts back to that Times New Roman. It doesn't fix it. Very infuriating. Luckily, it's actually very simple to fix. All we need to do is on the EndNote ribbon in Microsoft Word, click this little down arrow at the bottom here, the Configure Bibliography. Change from the Format Bibliography to the Layout tab. And by the way, on this section, sometimes it seems to ask for a printer. Just click Cancel on that step. So on the Layout tab, change this now to the font that you want. So in this case, I'm wanting Arial 12, and I think I also wanted a line spacing of 1.5, so I'll change the line spacing to 1.5, click OK, and what you'll notice is that now it's changed the font. Let's just confirm that home, Arial 12, there we go. And even now, if I update my site bibliography, remains the same. Thanks for joining me.